just made a sale.
That's good, Lenny.
Good? My commission's gonna be $26,000 while you were sipping a glass of wine, while I was munching like a handful of macadamia nuts. God, he's talking to a friend of his. Suppose the friend wants in. Shh, don't look.
God.
You okay?
I feel a little out of place.
Well, you are. You're the best looking woman here.
People here are a little strange.
Talented people can be strange. The discretionary spending power at this party is enormous.
Well, then maybe that's it.
Come on. You're not enjoying yourself? Come on.
I'd rather be home with you. Is that so terrible?
Lenny!
Michael!
Have you met Rochelle yet? She lives with Joel.
I am not living with Joel. I'm a stewardess for a major airline, mister. Sometimes I stay here when I'm in town, but I do not live here.
Excuse me, my mistake.
You think I have to depend on people like Joel? Listen, pal, I've been on planes with people who took me out to dinner. And then I let them take me back to their hotels. And the next morning, they took me to Cartier's and told me to pick out anything I wanted. And I'm gonna live in L.A. with Joe Miller, who thinks he's a rajah because he's got a couple of car washes. Give me a small fucking break.
I think Lenny and Linda were on their way home, Rochelle. Say goodnight, princess.
Good. Go home. Goodbye. Good night. Get fucked.
Call me a schmuck, but I love the little bitch. it's the coke talking, guys, and you wouldn't know her when she's straight. I gotta keep away from the coke. Gotta keep away from Michael. Ah, life, a continuous struggle, huh?
Good night, y'all.
Take care.
Thank
please.
You. I didn't know she was whacked on coke.
They were okay. All on something.
Thank you. I didn't see anything, did you?
You didn't have to see anything.
Hey, money's the real drug around here, okay? Thank you. Nice house, though.